And I ran away, out of all this gray. I just went out. I tried to escape this crazy life, but it just wasn't the right fight. You were right. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you're new here, karibu sana. Kama wewe ni yule yule, endelea kwa yule yule. So today we are doing a recipe on fish. It's called fish gravy. That's how we call it. I don't know how you call it, but it's okay. And this recipe we're going to be taught by my very beautiful, loving mama over here. So mama, see you tutorial from here.
You are calling in gravy, I'm calling in wet fry. Now we are today we are doing a fry, which we'll be doing in a few minutes. We already have our oil heated here. Iko na temperature mzuri sasa. Include fish. Our fish is here from Lake Victoria, from not from the pond. We like from Lake Victoria. Fish, we will get the number later. Our good supplier. And I to Mama Ray from South B. We don't use spices when we're doing wet fried fish. We only use onion, tomatoes, and dania. Unfortunately, we did not have dania tonight. We are only going to use kitungu. Our oil is already heated. Now we are going to put some kitungu. You can see the onion, quite a good number. We're eating it. Until it turns golden color. Wet fish needs a lot of tomatoes, so we wait for this kitungu. Ikue brownish. Are we together? Tomatoes. I say we are going to use a lot of it. Put together. We have with us here salt. Increase the fire. Nataka cook it in the vizuri. Yeah, we also have sukuma wiki, which we'll be using. After, I usually like applying salt to soften the tomatoes. We don't put a lot of it. We heat it. Okay, it's a gravy. We are still putting tomatoes. The onion is good to have a very light, it's like our onion are not very light, our tomatoes. Very good temperature. You can look at our tomatoes in Haiva, in a poor soft, gravy like, appetizing. This is the time we now are supposed to apply dania, which we are not having today. I'm going to put sukuma wiki. Can see. Sukuma wiki. Now we apply some water. Some little water here. So we're gonna need some little soup or gravy. You can see we are after to get our fish and put it here. Turn it, turn some sukuma, cover it with sukuma wiki. Put it almost ready. Remember the fish has been defried. You defry it earlier. You can see the fried fish is almost ready. From here we head to the table. This fish has been out for long. and there it was cold. That's why it's taking longer. Usually when you have done one that is right from oil, it doesn't get long here because the puma should not eat for so long. It's taking longer here because I wanted to get the heat inside because some part of it is now cold and it needs to be hot before it has fried. So from the look of things, my fish is ready for consumption. Now I need to prepare the plate. When you're transferring this fish, make sure that it doesn't break into two.
And I ran away out of all this gray. I just went out. I tried to escape this crazy life, but it just wasn't the right thing. You were right.